Where is my super suit? What's up, guys? It's Tyler Prime. Today we're reacting to Incredibles 2 Olympic sneak peek. Yes, I am late. Shut up. I love Incredibles. Where did we even get this from? Oh, McDonald's. It's from back long ago. I have like another one like this, but it's not from McDonald's. Go from like a little capsule. It's Mr. Incredible. I have like two big figures of Dash and Mr. Incredible from McDonald's long ago, but that's besides the point. I've been waiting for Incredibles. I've been waiting to watch this sequel trailer now. Let's go. Let's react to it. Oh, I knew it. He's falling asleep by his nose. It was good. I will admit that was funny. But, let's just watch it again. One more time before I go. I knew he'd be a villain.
I thought we were getting superheroes are illegal. We must fight bad guys.
Superheroes are illegal. Not with the Avengers, they're not. So, is he gonna be like this the whole movie? I just noticed that. He is losing his mind. He's going insane. Definitely watch that. As long as it's not the whole thing. Let me see the comments. I've been waiting this my whole life. I don't care how old. I don't care. I'm old now. I'm going to the cinema to watch this. guys enjoyed this video, hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. If you didn't, take away, Mom.
We don't care.
Did you? I don't know if you heard that, but if you didn't, I'm gonna say it for you. How about that? I don't care. Now, yeah, go find Frozone Super Suit and yeah, wham, bam, sham. And I knew Undermine would be the villain for this movie ever since I first saw it.